150 years ago, China was the most powerful country in the world. Diplomats from all over the world would pay tribute to the Chinese emperor. But in the 19th century, after a series of wars, famines, natural disasters, and foreign oppression, China lost its position at the top of the world. As a result, many Chinese were pushed out of their country, looking to start a new life in a new world. They arrived in America. This is the story of their arrival, the discrimination they faced, the contributions they made to America, the systems created to exclude them, the sufferings they endured, the connection between their treatment and the modern history between the US and China, and the communities they established. This is Chinese American Exclusion and Inclusion.